should...
Target down. Next up, Francesca DeSantis.
Thank you.
going on?
Command, we got a possible multiple homicide.
Sure it's nothing.
Just look for a combination code like Ms. DeSanta. Seriously? Who keeps dropping these?
Destroy the virus.
Man, come in. Yeah, it's a goddamn massacre. You sending someone down? Okay, I could use a hand here. One big clusterfuck.
This field lab. You made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
Oh, wait a minute.
Thank you.
Command, you copy? Yeah, we've got what looks like a casualty here. Over. You have any idea of who we're looking for?
I was wearing the whitest suit I have ever seen, and my shoes and gloves too.
The hell did that have been?
Good job, thank you. Better lock and load.
Copy that.
Got a certified troublemaker. Perp was wearing all white attire, suit, shoes, even white gloves, and a red tie.
Copy?
Code Red! We're dealing with a serial killer!
Jessica's field lab. You made it. Iris' prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
Good to go.
Doesn't look good. I'll check it out. It wasn't suicide, that's for sure. Whoever did this is a goddamn maniac.
Someone, please help me!
Entering the Aether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
Eyes open! We need more guys here!
Oh, fucking got me!
situation here.
Okay, people, this is a security announcement. Lead Command, this is Big Dog. You copy?
We got multiple homicides on our hands, gentlemen.
Proceeding the next sector. Might have trouble.
Yeah, okay.
Oh my God! Is there anyone here that can help? Please!
Question back up.
I think it's best if you vacate the premises now. It's just a precaution.
Help me, I need help.